it's really hot out here, but we got the gang. Stav, Steph, Luke, and Seth. Yeah, we're out here on the bayou.
Nobody cares, last time I checked.
So, without any more talking, let's go.
Hey, Liam, you know who Kevin Garl is?
Who?
Gargling these nuts.
Alright, bait's out. I might have a fish on.
Oh.
Oh, I got good bites, boys. I felt them mouthing it and then pick it up.
Whoa, hey!
Slightly annoying that he might have dropped it. Alright, ready? Fish.
You got one?
No, it came off, I think. No, I got him, fish on.
Is it a long nose?
I don't know. Small.
Damn.
Little catty boy, pretty good fight.
Woo!
Perfectly hooked.
I don't got a camera, dude.
It's about a 10 pounder. Little guy, tearing up my thumbs, but we'll let him go. Trying to get some gar, but nice little bycatch. There he goes. Success.
Luke, take it.
Look, that's way better form than Steph.
Bro, what's going on right now? Yeah, because all the fish I catch are like 300 pounds.
He's a monster.
Oh.
That's bigger. 20 even.
Alright,
good release.
Oh,
yeah. Am I filming?
Yeah.
Got one, baby. Big fish. You gonna set it? You set. Reeler, I don't know why you set it that early.
It's a cat, bro. You gotta set it early.
You should have let him eat it a teeny bit.
Yeah.
Bro, that was big.
I'm too fast.
Hold this, it's caught.
Let me see that bitch. I'm gonna set it right now.
No, wait it.
Ready?
Stop now. Going right now?
Now.
Oh.
Oh.
Try and pull it over the lines.
This is probably 150 pounds.
It is pretty big. Pull them up.
Yeah, it's got
20. Woo! Biggest fish of the day, for sure.
I don't know about
for sure.
For sure.
Same fish.
No, it is not. That's 24. Right. It's tangled on somebody. I hope that's not me, bro. Bro, whose line is all up in this? We need to stop casting the same spot. Ah!
Look, he has this in his gills. It's someone else's.
Really?
Yeah.
Steph, look at this. Let's see how deep it is.
Maybe we can get it out.
Can you see the hook? I don't think you can. Wait, move for a sec. Nah, it's gone. Let's just cut it.
Hold on, stop.
You can't see the hook. Oh, wait, what?
Bro, I know what I'm doing.
Whose is this?
All right, I'm putting them back. Ah. There he goes. And we just pulled this
that
right out of him.
Mine, right?
No. All right, guys, we're going to play a little prank. Shit, snake, look! Move!
Oh my
God. Move!
Where?
Right there.
Oh my God.
To the right, to your right. Oh, move, dude.
Is that one venomous?
I don't think so.
Where?
Literally right there. Let's go.
Watch out, watch out,
the way. Close. Shut the f*** up. Go.
Get pranked.
You're a bitch.
Tell me when you're gonna set. Alright, ready? I say set it.
Can't say beat.
Let him.
Nah, I say set it, Stav. I say set it.
One right there.
I say set it.
Oh.
Real. I say fast. As fast as you can.
Let him do his thing. Shut up.
I don't think there's anything on him.
Fish.
We're on.
We got him.
Is it big?
Oh yeah, talk to him.
Feels nice, not giant though.
Do a big set if you can.
Right here.
He's right in front of us. Try and pull him up. Oh, flathead.
Did he hook good?
Yeah. Woo!
Yeah.
Yes, sir. All right, I'll grab him. That is a nice flathead. I mean, it's not big, but... Come get your fish. All right, we'll let him go. He'll probably kick off really good. Yes, sir.
Wow, you're such a predictor.
So we switched gears a bit. We weren't getting any more bites, so we went to go look for some cars.
We're heading to the place to try and get...
Turn right. Then the destination...
To try and get a alligator gar. Let's see if we can get the job done.
Do what, sit?
Yeah, make sure you feel them before you sit.
Might have dropped.
Check. I don't think... Tighten your drag a bit, maybe?
It's not very big. Gar, is it?
Yeah. Let's see him.
Baby.
Miniature.
Oh.
Hook visible or no?
Baby alligator gar right here. He's just sitting there, but we're gonna get him in and try and maybe remove the hook. We'll see. But yeah, the smallest one I've caught, but I'm not super mad that it's the smallest one I've caught. See, I've touched it, so that means I've landed it. Alright, this is a nice little alligator gar. Just caught him, and probably the smallest one I've ever caught. Just gonna go ahead and let him go. Take a look at those teeth. Put his head this way. Oh! There he goes.
So yeah, I know it was a pretty choppy video. We went all over the place looking for fish, but... Regardless, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you on the next video. The next video is going to be an absolute banger, so see you next time.